It's off the scale, sir. Reverse engines. Captain, no one has ever reversed engines at this velocity. Reverse engines.
Motherfuckers. These are my friends.
Calculating it, sir.
I mean.
Data, what did you read over there?
As well.
Malfunction. I trust. Position, Mr. LaForge.
Well, sir, according to these calculations, we not only left our own galaxy, but passed through 2 hours ending up on the far side of Triangle. The galaxy known as M33.
That's not possible. Data, what distance have we traveled?
2,700,000 light years, sir.
I can't accept that.
You must, sir. Our comparisons show it to be completely accurate.
And I calculate that at maximum warp, sir, it would take over 300 years to get on.
And Captain, this must be a special thrill for you.
Rowe.
Mm-hmm. As an explorer. In 3 centuries of space travel, we've charted just 11% of our galaxy. And then, we accomplished this.
Yes, but isn't the real point? Can you do it again? Can you get us home?
Well, of course I can. I'll just do what I did before.
Coming, Riker?
Commander Riker will join you tomorrow.
Comment is invited. Counselor.
He's convinced he's right. I've no doubt of that.
Captain, can you allow a man who's made one mistake back into a position where he may make another?
Captain.
This opportunity for study. There's a giant protostar here in the process of forming. No other vessel has been out this far.
Spoken like a true Starfleet grad.